गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, सेंट मेरीज कॉन्वेंट स्कूल मरियम नगर, क्लास LKG, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। किड्स, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर एंड आई वेलकम यू टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक, दैट इज साउंड ऑफ वोवल ए। फर्स्टली आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस द साउंड्स दैट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इन दिस टॉपिक। After that, we will do join the letters. So let's start with vowel sound A. Number 1, A, na, N. Number 2, A, ga, egg. Number 3, A, ta, at. Number 4, A, da, ed. Number 5, A, la, la, l. Now let us look at the examples of each sound. Number 1, A, na, N. Example, pa, A, na, pen. Next, h a n hen. Number 2, a g egg. Example, a g g egg. Next, l a g leg. Number 3, a t at. Example, p a t pet. Next, j a t jet. Number 4, a d ed. Example, b a d bed. W a d wed. Number 5, a l l l. Example, w a l l well. Next, f a l l fell. Now we will learn and do join the letters. Now students, as you can see on the left hand side, different letters are written by joining them with a plus sign, and on the right hand side we have joined these letters to make a word. So now let's start this exercise. Number 1, w plus a plus t is equal to wet. The word will become wet. Number 2, m plus a plus n is equal to, the word will become men. Number 3, p plus a plus g is equal to, the word will become peg. Number 4, w plus a plus d is equal to wet. Number 5, s plus a plus l plus l is equal to cell. Now open your English copy. Remember students, from now onward you are supposed to write each and everything in cursive small letter. Now in your English copy, on the left hand side, don't forget to write the date, and on the right hand side, write CW. After that, write down the heading vowel sound E and do the work as shown in the picture. After that, on the next page, write down the heading join the letters and do the work as shown in the picture. Thank you and have a nice day.